Garland was looking solid all game, playing up on the first line with Petey, so that's great news. It's good to have someone like him you can move up and down the lineup like that, especially when the injury bug hits in the playoffs.